Hi friends, this is Shailaja from Shai Max Kitchen Diaries. In this video, I'm going to show you how to prepare mango mousse cake with bread. Take 1 kg mangoes and cut them into small pieces. Cut mangoes into 2 bowls equally. Take a blender and add 1 bowl of mangoes, 1 cup of milk, and 1/4 cup of condensed milk. Blend well until a smooth liquid is formed. Empty the mix into a bowl and keep it aside. Take 100 grams of glucose biscuits and crush them roughly. Take 200 ml whipping cream in a bowl. Whisk well until the quantity is almost double. Do not overwhisk the cream. Take 8 slices of bread and cut off the edges. Dip each slice into the mango mix and place in a glass vessel in a single layer. Sprinkle few mango pieces on the bread. And follow it up by sprinkling some crushed biscuits as well. Put the remaining bread in the mango mix and lay them on top of the first layer. Sprinkle the mango pieces over the bread. And then the crushed biscuits. Now spread the whipped cream on top, covering the bread on all sides. Place the remaining mango pieces along the outer boundary of the cake. Then sprinkle the remaining biscuits in the center of the cake. The mango mousse cake is now ready. Refrigerate it for 6 to 8 hours before serving. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to receive notifications of future updates.